It was a beehive of activities at High Chief Obiora Konkwo's compound in Ire Village, Ogidi, Idemili North Local Government area of Anambra State, as the National Vice Chairman of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, Chief Austin Umahi, with members of the PDP in the 21 local government areas of Anambra State, paid him a courtesy visit. The host, High Chief Obiora Okonkwo, PhD, who has several traditional titles such as Nwele Ogidi Nwele, Dikori Demili, Ugebu Igbo, Mbubana Afolo Mbolono Ba, Ebe Kwedike, and Gobeze, applauded the peace and unity within the party and its members in the state, pointing out that the time of factional leadership is over.
I thank the chairman of Southeast, Engineer Omar. It is a great honor for him to be here with us. The request for the Southeast to pay me a courtesy call, I consider a privilege. You can see yourself that we are fully represented here in Philip. Who would have believed that one day PDP and Anambra State will be one? For this reason, again, I thank from the bottom of my heart the Southeast chairman. He fought so hard. He weathered all the storm. He went through all sorts of blackmail. He went through all sorts of threats. Last year, at the end of it, we don't have one and unified PDP ambassador. There may be one or two occasions or places some people may have some issues, but right now we are in able and want the leadership of Obuga. He has shown he's capable, he has shown he's able, and he has shown he's a unifier. And he has shown he's a mobilizer. We are represented here from local government to work. I don't know, for the past 15 years, If you can make one phone call in Anambra State PDP and say, I want this world, I want this local government, and you will see just those people come. Before now, there could be five or six factions. And you will not be at God because there will be no unity. I am happy. All the wards and local government are seated peacefully and quietly under their canopy, not minding the rain. Mr. Chairman, I'm sure with what I have seen here, nobody will tell it that Obuka's representative is fully in charge of Anambra State. Politics in every part of the world is grassroots. If you don't have grassroots politics, every other thing is worth cosmetic. The days of politics up, is gone. And I am glad with what we have in Anambra State. Anambra State in no long time will become a personal property of PDP. Onye ọbụla bụ onye PDP nọdụ na PDP, ọ dị agba ụkwụ n'abụ ga-ama na the last time ị ga-ebuli isi gị elu ebe a na gọọmenti ọka akaliwo gị n'uso ogbe 10 years ọrịa. Ọ dị anyị mmọtu a igbo mezi ụna mọgozi ka o si dị, ụna mọrụ ka o si atọ, ụna mọrụ ka o si esi. It's been a long time. We have a very good chance. Now we have one PDP. When we have one unified PDP, now we have able leadership. Our chairman in Anambra has shown what he can do in politics. When the House of Reps elect of Oka North and South came, the MC has announced he had a margin of 23,000 votes. Ọrụ na-aka mere azụ otu wee gbakọ. Ọrụ ọkọrọ na-asa apresi awa chairman ọrịa odogwa pọkpọnụ gaidem ọbịa chairman anyị si central ọbanyị deliva me nke a bụ mbido ndị senta ka anyị kpọrọ n'aka personal seven over seven ka central deliva. One of them is central, I can tell you something from you. Where I sit, we have also not had one unified Southeast executive. The Southeast leadership I went before, but they got both elections, well, but they are successful, I said, executive. Say, tell I up, they are taken. They open agenda. The South chairman of today has promised us that Anambra will have their faith in their hand. Oh, yeah, chairman. When I see this out is relevant, darling. When I challenge you with 4 over 4 and 5 over 5 on the way, in Alumenugu today, Mr. Chairman, tell the Enugu State Government that you came here and ask them that we in Anambra, and speaking on behalf of the entire PDP, is asking that it should give us a befitting land with enough space in a high-profile area, Kanyenua, permanent headquarters of PDP in Anambra. We deserve it. We are making this request here, and let this initiative. Mr. Chairman, it's one of the projects I'll be very happy if it will be accomplished during your tenure. And as soon as that is done, believe you me, I will be very, very active in the process. I don't make anything when I never know for the tax. This is no good of tax. But I get preach in the program. Especially when the drama I got. Now we're going to go. I am my chairman here and I talk where they go. One of the teachers in the middle of the camp for the same worker. We don't want to, in the next 6 months, I promise you, there will be no division anymore of any sort demanded in PDP.
Chief Austin Umahi said the essence of the visit is to commend High Chief Obiora Okonkwo's outstanding performance and diligence in the party and also a platform for the PDP in Anambra State to liaise on ways to stay stronger and united for peace to continue to thrive amongst them.
Are possible. Let me use the opportunity to thank a new development in Anambra State PDP. Let me use the opportunity to announce to Anambra State. Onye mebo naga, ona yesu ike, tufo ruebo naga. PDP has a destination, and destination of PDP is 5/5. Because that was our pledge. That was our promise. And we will never rest. We will never stop till we get to our destination. And our destination is 5/5. God has done it in Ebonyi State. God has done it in Enugu State. God has done it in Abia State. God added it again in Imo State. Anambra State will not be an exception. My joy is that this journey is a divine journey. My joy is that God has started a very good job in Anambra State. For the very first time, you can see an election concluded and there is no litigation in Anambra State PDP. That is a plus. That is people that have come to realize that they've been making a mistake and being a tenant in their own house. Now we are determined under the leadership of Nrubis Mwobu to possess our possession and become a landlord in our house. Because our house is Anambra State. Anambra State has always remained PDP. And it's only PDP members that supported PDP. But enough is enough. Now that we have come to say black is black and white is white, nobody is going to jeopardize that. Ndi Anambra na meke nunu. Na wunu na sunu. Dikora ogidi aedarebia. Omuasia, Nkonya Neme, Kanapea, Nandi Zone, Javia Kenegi, Dickinsi, Meka, PDP, Dikotono, Owe interest inwe, Kembe, Ine Meka, PDP, Dinotu, Ine, I support Nijo, Ine, I support Negapa, Ine, I support Nafvice, Makankamu, to whom much is given, much is expected, Nsia Nandi Zone, Javia Kenegi, See ya, Jide Kiji Makanaki in the Made Ma. Can
anyị nwee ike imekwa ndị ọzọ ka ha mata na onye ọbụla na-eme ịkwado PDP na steeti niile na anyị ga-aga kelee ya maka na ihe zonu chọrọ ka anyị nweta 5/5 ka mkpa anyị excellent. Anyị ka na-enwe 80%. Ihe anyị chọrọ bụ 100%. Anyị na-aga na-akpa anyị 5/5 excellent. And that is our desire, that's our resolute, that's our determination, and we are not stopping at any other thing than to recapture Anambra State for PDP. Nekene, ndị Anambra State PDP, for the very first time, mini Ineso, ndị Anambra State PDP from the wards to the local government, onye ọbụla nọrọ nwayọ, onwe onye nara ihe ama, n'ezinụlọ unu bịara n'ọ ije ngọzi. And I get data. Unu de bade data. No ite ngozi. Oga dana angore ne ekene chineke makija. Ete tapandi zone. Makana bati buhanye gi lada irigoro iwetuwa lada. Then norone nuna chahau na de. But obiota huna Anambra State. Party is the kingmaker. Kingmaker supposed to be taken care of. And the one thing I know, and I know very, very well, somebody decided to sacrifice a lot to unite Anambra State. And that's why I want to say it authoritatively that I am proud of your state chairman. He's a man with humility. He's a man with a lot of patience. He's a man that is determined to make it good. He's a man that you can trust. He's a man that when he says something, it is correct anywhere you go. He's not a politician. Or rather, he's a politician with a difference. I want to thank you, and I want to use this opportunity once again to thank Ikora one of Ogidi. The honor you have honored his own today is very tremendous. We never expected it this way. We never expected it this way, but we are not complaining because we deserve it. Therefore, I want to tell you that all that you have said, appreciating our little efforts, that we are going to do more because we've not got into our destination. And our assurance is that we are going to get to our destination. And one thing I must give to Anambra State, if we come together the way we have demonstrated today, because I see doggedness, I see resolute, and I see determination to go to our promised land. And that is a demonstration that we have realized that we have been making a mistake. And one assurance is that nobody, and I say it with all authority, nobody can jeopardize our journey to recover Anambra State. Nobody has the capacity. Whatever Anambra says, that is what is going to stand. The error of writing results in Abuja and writing it in kitchens, they are gone. We are determined that people should speak, and when they speak, it should stand. Because power belongs to God and power belongs to people. And therefore, no man can take monopoly of power in Anambra State without respecting the people. Because you must come under the mandate of the people to be respected. You must come under the mandate of people to be voted. And therefore, we will stand on the truth as a zone. And I'm going to take this to the national. Please allow us to do our things the way we do our things in the Southeast. Allow us to do our things the way we did it in 2016. And Anambra State was PDP. Let us get it right. And if we get it right, we are going to reclaim Anambra State. And I can assure you, by the power in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that Anambra State will certainly bounce back and then begin to do that good work which it is known for. Take, for instance, the past elections. There was a demonstration. The vote you gave to the Mr. President and our son is a demonstration that you have woken up. It's a demonstration that you are awake. It's a demonstration that you are heading somewhere. And I know with that kind of vote, we can make it and make it better. Because our best is yet to come. And our best, whether anybody likes it or not, we are pointing to government house. That is our house. We therefore, as landlords, we must go back and possess our possessors. Kachile ke gosin da Anambra State. Naha Jesus Christ tibu nyewai.
Anambra State Chairman of the party, Chief Ndubuisi Nwobu, appreciated Hive Chief Obiora Okonkwo for his kind gesture and reception given to them.
Everything turning around, everything turning around, everything turning around. National Vice Chairman and Chairman Southeast PDP. All our zonal officials here present. Our House of Rep members elect, represented by Honorable Tedro Amaso. Our House of Assembly candidates elect. And House of Assembly candidates. All the state executives of the PDP Anambra State. All our local government chairmen. We want chairman and the whatever. We want chairman and the whatever. We want the countries and the whatever. Women leaders, they can have more. Youth leaders, they can have more. Because on behalf of the PDP Anambra State, out of Kamolo or the left, can hear our zonal chairman and all the zonal officers. Now I want the log here. I won't make the attack and attack my logic. So if you don't log it, see if I can wait to go with the log here. Put it here. I got the station here, they all right, they're not about to go.
40 stakeholders also bear their minds on the way forward for the party.
No, I'm happy I'm part of this unity agenda. PDP is a great party. We have paid the price in this state for this unity. So it has come to realization for everybody that the only way forward is if we can be in unity. This is the first time in so many years, you've seen one PDP, one people, so it shows that victory is assured. And I'm happy to be in the middle of all it. You know, power belongs to God, and it is only people who will choose their leader. You know, and I think what Anambra want now is that leader who understands that, is that leader who knows that all power comes from God and it is for people and you can only use for common good. So I believe that God will answer prayers of Anambra people one way or the other. We need a divine intervention to get the right leader out of this state that will take us from this state of a fatal paralysis. It is we're in a very bad shape. I hope very soon people will start seeing that. We got everything that it takes. And I think that we can also be compared amongst anybody who shows up. But again, this we are here today for the unity and solidarity of the grassroots party with the executive of the party. This is the first time you see the Southeast executive coming in their numbers, in their unity with the state ESCO for the first time in Anambra State, I think since inception of the party. So this is a new PDP. That is the uppermost thing in my mind today, to help our party get stronger, get united, get binded, get focused to challenge anything that will be before them anytime, including the governorship of Anambra State and beyond. So we want a stronger united PDP. We want 5-5 in Southeast. And Anambra is the only place left. And what you have seen today is a strong indication that the people are prepared, that the people are hungry to get this thing done. And I'm excited about that. And I've given my promise that God's willing, and if we continue to see this commitment and dedication from the party members, from honest point of view, God help us. I will try my best to work with all the members of PDP from grassroots bottom up to the executive to top stakeholders for us to achieve victory in Anambra State.
Politics and in human life, there is conflict and resolution. Human beings, is you must have to disagree to agree. So it's not something that is abnormal. It's something that we can resolve. It's something that we can sit down after World War with Georgia. And the most important thing is that I have set the pace. And the pace that I have set is that there must be very, very transparent leadership in the Southeast. And if they know that you are not hiding anything, they will open up. And if they know that you are not there to shortchange them, they will open up. So yes, we have offended so many people prior to our coming on board. But the truth is that it is not forever. Everything has an end. And the end is that we have decided to go and appeal to all those people. This is just the first move. We are determined to do all these visits in every part of Anambra State to get them united. And you can see the unity. That's a demonstration of the unity. And I'm proud of Anambra State. Thank you very much.
Well, we are very delighted and we are thankful to Dr. Obi Okonkwo Dikore Idemili, who has continued to show that he is a one man that the PDP can be proud of. A person who is interested in seeing that the PDP grows from strength to strength. So we are appreciative of his efforts, and you can see the turnout and you can see the enthusiasm of party followers and leadership. It shows, it demonstrates that everyone is interested in seeing that our party reclaims the government house in this state.
Anambra State is predominantly PDP. And I can assure you that now that peace is returning in Anambra PDP, there must be a difference. And without missing words, that if this peace will be properly actualized, I can assure you that Anambra will smile. All the PDP members, the party stalwarts, you will see all of them coming up again to jubilate.
Both the sun and the state has woken the consciousness again of the party. And using the request of my good friend, Dr. Obi Okonkwo, in hosting them to at least charge the party up as we move on to the next election.
Significance is in the best traditions of PDP. They are paying attention to a very high ranking member of PDP, and he said the entire PDP family should be there to help him welcome them. And because the consequences in terms of logistic terms of hosting everybody. We thought we would honor him, especially in a non-PDP state.
Chief Obiora Okonkwo is one of the major stakeholders of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, in Anambra State.